to play on a simple yet important topic. Staying on friendship, can you tell me who your best friend is, Vagish?
It's my friend. His name is Ritik, and he's a great friend. I still do have many more friends though.
You know, friends, this is a question that I've been asked since kindergarten. I'm sure that everyone here has been asked the same question. Whether it is out of genuine interest or a way to make conversation, inquiries about the best friend are made.
Our topic for the remaining part of the program is God is my best friend. Before we move on, let's hear what God himself has to say on this topic.
Presenting a pantomime, a letter from God.
When you got up this morning, I observed you, and I hope you would talk to me. While you were coming back, I noticed your tiredness. And I wanted to shower upon you some cool showers to take away your stress. I wanted to make you a favor so that you would think of me. But you got angry and offended my name. Turned on the television. I waited patiently while you were watching it and having your supper, but you forgot again to talk to me.
Again, may you have a nice day.
Your friend.